Welcome to one of, if not the most iconic race circuit in Formula 2. A track with absolutely no room for error, a track that requires every bit of skill these young drivers can muster. We're getting ready for lights out here in Monte Carlo. The Circuit de Monaco is, for all practical purposes, pretty much unchanged since its 1929 introduction. It's strange to consider, but this 2.1 mile lap will take the drivers here around almost an entire country. 19 corners, but not that many opportunities for overtaking. Instead, this is a track that rewards technical skill. We are nearly ready for the start of today's race, but in the meantime, let's take a look at the grid. Marino Sato lines up on pole position, and it's Felipe Drugovich in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Schwartzman, Porcher, Liam Lawson, and Vips, Tictum, Fittipaldi, Armstrong, Oscar Piastri, Vachon, Beckman, Christian Lundgaard, and Viscau, Semaia, De Ruvola, Joe, and Larim Zendeli, Boschon, Nissani, Deledda. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. I'm Alex Jakes, and I'm joined once again by the GP2 champion, Davide Valsecchi. Davide, today's race takes place on one of the most infamous street circuits in motorsport. What is it about this track that makes it stand out?
Alex, I'm very happy to be here. Monaco is a short track, but the wall is just after the white line. The drivers need to stay aware from the line and from the wall. And it's so important to start in the first two rows if you want to compete for the victory.
After the points finished last race, let's aim to keep that momentum going. okay. You're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds of that. Really good stuff. super soft tyres, Schwartzman behind. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on fresh super soft tyres. Our gap to first place is 3.7 seconds. You've got 11 laps until your pit window opens, and there's 36 laps to go. last lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs.
Their magic on the car, they will be aiming to achieve the fastest pit time possible. A decent pit time then. The team will be hoping they can get back into the action as fast as possible and not
lose
too much time.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go.
they're off. Nice overtake.
job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Behind you. Our gap behind is 15.8 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, 18 laps to go. behind. Okay, the gap behind is 15.7 seconds. They're on fresh soft. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 27.4. Schwartzman behind you. And the gap behind us is 13.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, we're into the last 10 laps now. Penalty for that last incident, mate.
Behind is 48.
38.6 seconds.
nearly flawless performance here then, and a commanding victory. And Davide Valsecchi, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Well, I'm not sure what we just saw, but one thing's for sure. Today's winner has certainly showed they have no fear battling it out on the track. And who can blame them? I don't think I ever seen someone in through the competition so quickly. Today's race was a sight to behold, and judging from the crowd's reaction, it went down well with the fans as well.
This is it. This is where they all want to be. Here come the top three then, out onto the podium after a fascinating race. Increases their championship lead. And now let's take a look at the driver's stand. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
They did a great job at getting the most off the tires without losing pace. That's a good skill to have.
And now a look at the team standings. Meanwhile, Prema have improved their position. A strong weekend for them as they fight their way to the top. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.